and welcome back to the channel. Today we're continuing on with Battle Block Theater and we're going straight into chapter 6. We came here together. So jump shame on Hardy Hattington. These cats really don't like these characters. So we're going to jump in with Act 1 of chapter 6. What's this one going to bring into it? Parkour, apparently. Nope, that's not it, Chief. There we go. There we go, and then that me. Right, okay. So I've got to move these along with. Huh. So throw, grab, throw. Just tedious. And there we go. So what did that just do? Got rid of them so I can go past. Alright, we're out here. So that's the first one done. Oop. And the chicken. And the chicken popped. Oh, okay, I'm just a big dumb. I'm still a big dumb. Alright. Progress, at least. Take the death on that one just to get the gem. And we're up here. Okay, so what now?
Help me, baby.
Well, I mean, we take him out. Oh, I thought they stayed dead. Apparently not. Rip me. Right, so we out here. And that's the end of this one. So confusing, this one. And that was only Act 1, Chapter 1. Right, so where to now? Up here? Alright, we're out here. Yeah, that's a bad. Let's not do that one. Just yet. Right, let's steal the pig. Store. Let the soul blade go past. Wee! Nope.
No, try again. What's the problem? I can do it.
This is just painful. I apologize to anyone who's watching who's actually good at the game. Well, that just wasn't it. I'm glad I didn't die before that, because that would have just been a pain. And now I'm just being spawn killed. Oh, come on. This is a joke. Alright, well, I fell onto the finish. So we'll just call that.
Good for you.
Some of these jumps just aren't forgiven in the slightest. How does one get up there? Like that.
Was it too hard for you?
Right, so that's act one finished.
Find the gems and put them in your pocket. Then find the door and you can unlock it.
Run!
Goodness gracious!
No. What a prick. That was a joke. Okay, I guess I'm not going that way. But I broke it straight off there. That's a close one. Your salvation lies in that tiny green package. Thank you.
Brilliant collections.
That last jump's gonna be a pain. There we go.
Go for the A+. Go for it.
No, I'm fine. The sheer amount of concentration I need for this is ridiculous. I thought I had to do some jumping there to get there.
A beautiful little bee, just for you.
Alright, so that's Act 2 done. Moving on up in the world. Let's go.
Shall we find some sparkly gems?
It says that like I have a choice. Oh, I need to be on the top one. Okay. Kaboom. Gonna be solving puzzles. I don't know. Two to go. We should have those.
Orange alert.
Stuck in this infinite loop here. Oh, you don't make this stuff up. Seriously, no checkpoints, what? Well, there's a plant, I just missed it every time I went past. Being sniped by a robot. This is not acceptable.
What'd you do that for?
Slightly confused as to what I'm meant to be doing here. Oh, come on.
Guy there, come on.
right.
Too much brain power on this level.
That's a new one.
Right, I'm done. One left. Let's hope this one's an easier one than the last one was.
What was that?
Apparently not. I'm just playing dumb apparently. There we go. How? I hit it. You annoying little trash bag. All of this to release a few things. And done. Oh no, come on.
Oh my goodness gracious!
And the bullshit starts again. Robot's taking the absolute piss. Right. Now that's over. Let's try the time trial.
Not too shabby.
It's almost a full house. Understand a word he's just said. Oh no. And it begins.
Well then.
There wasn't a single checkpoint, what? Apparently I'm went straight over that then.
What a beautiful gemstone for a beautiful creature.
that affect anything. That will though. No, was that close? Right. Okay, I went too high. And then I slid. Okay. How was I meant to know that? Thank God for that. Right, that took a lot longer than it should have, but we persevered and we got through it, and now it's time to enjoy another cutscene, so I'll speak to you in a moment.
Now it goes without saying, but cats really don't like to be ignored, and my oh my, the staff is really upset now. The lack of proper leadership has really twisted their fanny cheeks. Hard! Where's the appreciation? Where's the sparkly monies at? Oh yeah, good one, bro. And as you continue to conjure magic to distract the masses, your efforts seem in vain, as your constant struggle to save Hattie and your friends has only created grander spectacles with harder obstacles to overcome. How's that for a double-edged sword? Sharp, right? And the audience loves it. The applause is deafening. The sandpapery kisses are plentiful and tickly, and they always want more. More! Bigger! Harder! That's what she's... this place is turning into quite the impressive palace of horror now. I mean, you're gonna be up to your throat in cats and lasers like pew, 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 and spiky things like shing, 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 and bombs and explosions like bang, 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 bang. So I'd stay on my toes if I were you. Bang, because it's gonna be a massacre. A fun house of death, except three times as deadly. And to ice this little predicament cake of yours, the staff is sick of Hattie's nonsense. They're sick of him. Look how upset they are. Gaze in horror at the disorderly disorder. Meow! Meow! See? Aren't you scared? You should be. Bang! Crash! Crash! Bang! Meow! Kinda hard to do it justice with these little thingies, but trust me, it's terrible. Everyone's naked and writing and pooping on the floor and clawing the expensive curtains. Come on, guys, they're expensive. Everything's going up in a horrifying blaze of chaos. Plus, the picnic was cancelled, and I've kind of got a little headache coming on, and it just never ends. But go forth and give it your all. I won't believe you fought and died for nothing. And perhaps, when it's all over, I'll meet you in the afterlife whilst perusing the Hall of Heroes, where the brave live forever. There's also a Hall of Losers and Failures. You don't want to end up there. Trust me, it's embarrassing.
Right, and with that being said, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.